painted my face.
Ooh, that looks amazing.
I got chromed again. Because, you know, it's 2015.
Oh, yeah, you did.
I'm bad at this game. Don't listen to me anymore.
I'm going to check your band every single time you came in.
Where's yours?
That's my forgot. Oh, it's right there. Okay,
stop checking our shit.
You salty shit.
Wait, you can't go in. You're not a casino.
Oh, I got 10 on R.
Hey.
I was looking at red
faces. You were doing your job.
You're throwing us appreciation. You're a sheriff, right? You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna spend.
All I'm saying is that I hope it lands on two.
One.
That's down.
Anybody put the healer? Nope.
What was mine again? Oh, I found it.
Yeah, I found it. Two.
Oh!
Done?
Did everybody see that?
Stay here.
Yay!
I want to continue taking your time.
Okay, so fun.
Thank you.
face looks like.
You look at your face finally?
I got a thing! You got a thing!
We got a thing!
We got a thing! Follow his thing!
You know I'm camera shy, right?
Go! Yeah, totally. Come on.
Mistakes.
I really thought I was going to do well on that.
I almost did.
That's called scratching on the eight ball and losing. There's candy everywhere. I ate some nerds.
Good nerds.
Some Altoids. Johnnie, help me. Wait. That's not Altoids.
It's a Barbie in a box.
It's parts of a Barbie.
It's a California mint.
Shh.
It's great.
Night. Shh. I'm gonna bury her. There's no dirt.
Of the boat they blew up in the movie.
That's cool.
I saw it before they built it. I saw the XL on the floor.
Oh,
no, I went to Ron's.
Shit.
I went to Ron's before it got built. Mid-year.
I wasn't a part of it then.
Yes.
Fuck you. It was already
I was there before you were there.
Oh my god, hipster bitch. Hipster bitch. I'm sorry, that was bad.
No, but it was so fitting.
That was so fucking bad. I love you.
No, I saw it on the ground.
Okay.
Where's our guided tour?
So we have the atolls, that is the correct term, right here, to dance on. But who fucking cares about those?
Show us what's up.
Okay. Right here is the most interesting storage compartment you've ever seen.
Yes.
You put all the shit in there and no one's allowed in. Because it's fucking dangerous as shit. It's sketchy. It's all rusty. It's bad.
Okay, what else?
Okay, we have a actual spinning brass pole.
What?
My lady, will you demonstrate the spinning of the pole? Real quick, a little spin. There we go. Okay.
We saw it.
Actual spinning brass pole. And then on this side, over here, we were dumb and decided to make a lounge because that sounded like not a lot of work, and it really was. Low head clearance.
Yeah.
Wait, should I do first?
Okay.
I've been on a battleship.
It's a little fucking short.
Okay. I've never been inside the D's.
On the entire inside, you have to squat if you're over like 5'8".
Okay, I'm good. I can stand up.
You have a fucking hat on.
I know.
You have to squat more than I do.
I know.
You're dumb. Take a seat. All right. Okay. So, yeah.
I've never sat inside the knees. I feel so privileged.
This right over here is, in fact, blowjob corner.
Oh, wow.
Is it because you got in trouble because you got caught?
I got caught. I did. I
and
totally
that's why
got
her
caught
name is
last
Love
year.
Boat, right?
That is why she is called Love Boat. I am Tugboat. She is Love Boat. This is blowjob corner. No joke, we fucking signed it. It's legit. So yeah, this is the VIP lounge of the D's. Honestly, not that we ever use.
Privilege information.
It, normally it's super fucking hot, and we normally hang out outside, but like.
Good at night.
Like we usually like store our shit. Like this is our shit. That's our shit. It's our shit holder.
There you go.
look at her be on the throne. Ah.
Red, yeah.
It suits her a throne.
Oh, blue. I just found out this does blue. Want to see?
Yeah. There you go.
Oh.
Is it blue yet? Is it blue yet?
There it is.